This little songbird is a Tennessee warbler. The video is taken in Bragg Creek Provincial Park, Alberta, Canada. The species of bird was first discovered by Alexander Wilson in 1811. However, the bird breeds in the boreal forest of Canada and winterizes in Central and South America. The bird has an olive green back and the baby birds are more yellow. They feed on spruce budworm. The bird lives as a flock and has a lifespan up to 6 years.